Centre forward Smith won the toss for Spurs against Norwich City, and close on 70,000 Cup fans were keyed up as Norwich kicked off, seen here playing left to right. Conquerors of Manchester United and Cardiff, on the way to the present fifth round, Norwich attacked in the first minute. Obviously, First Division Spurs would have to fight all the way to beat the doughty fighters, who were the only team of Division 3 still in the Cup. In the Tottenham goal, Hollowbraid counted his lucky stars yet again. So it was time for Tommy Harmer to put Spurs on the move. Spurs inside left Dunmore got in a shot, and Norwich were lucky to escape at the expense of a corner. This might have been a goal for Tottenham, but once again, fortune favoured the braced East Anglians, and not a goal had been scored at half-time. Norwich had a corner when play resumed. A bit of luck kept Spurs' goal intact. Bly, Norwich centre-forward, had his line on the warpath again. City were undoubtedly the better side at this stage. Surely they must get a goal soon. City inside right, Alcock at last did the trick, and Norwich led 1-0. That goal put Norwich even more on their mettle. Poor Spurs realised it was no fluke that put City on the winning side against Manchester United in Cardiff. But now a Dunmore centre was only partly cleared, giving Norwich their worst moment of the match so far. With less than a minute to go, Spurs saved their bacon. Inside left Dunmore cleverly centred. The ball went to his outside man. Cliff Jones made no mistake. The equaliser earned the replay. Tough for Norwich, very lucky for Spurs.